than $1 billion is up for grabs in tonight's Powerball drawing. It's the fourth largest Powerball jackpot and the ninth largest U.S. lottery jackpot, placing it just below the $1.13 billion Mega Millions jackpot that was won in New Jersey just about a week ago.
So is today the day for?
Today's the drawing.
Okay.
Yeah,
all right. Let's get our $5 together and go for it, right?
Okay.